Hey guys, are you interested in video games or esports? Lee High School this February will be getting its own gaming team. The gaming team will include games such as League of Legends, Rocket League, or Smite. Smite is an online multiplayer game where you use mythological characters to fight for control over the three-lane map. Teams of five players must work together to level up their characters and secure the map objectives to seize the enemy's base and defeat the opposing titan. Smite offers a third-person perspective, which is unique in the genre. League of Legends combines the skill and intensity of a real-time strategy game with role-playing game elements. As two teams of five compete head-to-head across multiple battlefields and game modes, each player has a specific role and must support one another to succeed. Rocket League is a sports action game that combines soccer with driving. Students will compete in teams of three to score as many goals as they can in a five-minute match. The game's combination of familiar objectives and fresh mechanics have made it an instant hit in the gaming world. Each school is able to build as many teams as they'd like. Rocket League is played in three teams, while Smite and League of Legends is played in teams of five.